We are going to, where are we going?
Bisbee.
And Tombstone. But first, we had to get Dutch Brothers. What did you get?
Vampire,
whatever that is. I got a blended tea, and I got it for free because I'm extremely cool. That does not look real. I don't know where we are. We're in the middle of nowhere. Almost to Tucson, I think. We're here in Bisbee. What do you think so far?
It's pretty cool.
It's like super quaint.
Yeah.
There's no one really on the streets.
It's kind of dead right now.
Lots of pride flags. We like that. And it's actually cooler here than it was in Phoenix area.
Whoa.
We like that. Yeah, everything seems to be closed.
There's a lot of stuff probably closed for sure because the Rona.
What do we get?
Oh, it's a puppy. We got butternut squash. Oh, can I take this stupid mask off? Butternut squash lentil mix. You know, nothing crazy. But, it's in bags. So we got a hot prickly pear salsa, a medium tangy avocado salsa, and a prickly pear syrup, which would be amazing on pancakes or something like waffles or a sweet thing.
Wow.
I'm excited.
I think we're gonna have to stock up for the beef. We're at Old Bisbee Brewing Company and I got honeydew hard seltzer and you found
vegan chili.
Vegan food. Happy 4th of July. I'm sitting on the balcony of our hotel. We love this hotel. The only thing is that we couldn't figure out how to use the shower, so we took some cold showers and I'm sitting outside to warm back up. It's actually really hot out already. I'm drinking a beer because I'm on vacation and we're gonna explore today. I think we might go to Tombstone, see what's going on for 4th of July. I don't know if people are really celebrating. Doesn't seem like there's a whole lot to celebrate right now, but we really had a great time last night just walking around, exploring. Everyone here has been really nice to us and we got a free breakfast this morning and we were able to have vegan sausage and it was really good. So looking forward to another adventure day. Diva, and look who just got a pimp ass hat. You look so cool. That's awesome. You feel like a pimp?
I feel like I'm from the Wild West or something.
It looks really good on you.
Well, thank you very much.
We're here in Tombstone. He's making me refill this because he was blowing
his
nose.
Well, maybe you shouldn't creep on me when I'm blowing my nose.
We're going to the OK Corral. Can you see the sign? It's so bright. Oh yeah.
I don't know anything about this place.
I want this to be my life. Look at City Hall.
Yeah.
This is old timey.
hotel is gonna give us an upgrade because we had to take cold showers this
morning.
That's
right. It was chilly.
What's the hotel called?
Bisbee Grand, I think.
Bisbee Grand. We like them. They're very nice.
Very cool.
The only thing we didn't like was the cold shower, so now they're gonna take care of us.
That's it.
Excuse me, sir. Can you ring us up, please? It's super cute here. It's hot. And we wanted to get a sarsaparilla. The guy wasn't there.
He was sarsaparilla-ing all over town.
They said that he was probably making deliveries. They deliver sarsaparilla in Tombstone. Is that on Postmates, do you think?
Definitely.
Finally got a sarsaparilla.
That's some good sarsaparilla.
Have you ever had sarsaparilla before?
I haven't. But it tastes exactly like root beer. It's good
root beer. What the guy never came back, so we had to go to this other place. It's cute. Look.
Whoa.
Taking a shot of chili water.
Chili water.
I actually really like it. Should we get it?
I think so.
We found another hot sauce store.
Same one.
What'd you get?
I got frog balls.
What are frog balls?
Frog balls are pickled Brussels sprouts.
Whoa.
They're from California, but they're still cool.
And we bought the chili water. Single pair of these boots. Look how sparkly. Huh? And then they have these ones that are on clearance. They're so cute. And I try them on, they're my size.
They're definitely calling me.
They're $90. Don't think about it. We paid for this.
We did.
This is terrifying. Uh-oh. What's gonna happen? Oh, we have to push button. Uh-oh.
Did you know that Tombstone is called the town too tough to die? This old town has survived two major fires, the mines flooding, and even an earthquake in 1887.
And then we're gonna go watch a
gunfight.
We're getting tired.
I'm definitely tired.
And hot. And we watched a ghost, what was it called? Ghosts and Legends. It was Disneyland. It was like a little thing you like walk through and you press the button and like ghosts appear and stuff.
It was crazy.
It was pretty haunted.
You were scared.
I was scared. And I told the guy that worked there, I was like, I'm never gonna be the same. And he goes, thank you for coming.
Yeah. And that guy was, I think he liked his job.
I have an idea for a movie now though. They could write about Tombstone. Like, we come here and we take a tour. We do the ghost tour. And then we tell all of our friends about it. And they go, the ghost tour in Tombstone? That's been gone for 20 years.
Dun, 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 dun.
Like, no, we went through and we like met the guy and everything. They're like, yeah, he died.
Whoa.
That sounds beautiful challenge.
That's right.
At Mario's.
Get a batter.
This is like Disneyland. This is literally like Adventureland. Or Frontierland. Wow. Disneyland is closed. Just come to Tombstone, Arizona. It's the same. About to get serious.
And neither should you. Charlie Bell.
Look, boys, Frank White.
You boys, you're in violation of ordinance number 9 against carrying weapons in town. You're all under arrest.
What's he talking about ordaining us?
Did you like it?
It's cool.
I have so many questions.
Good questions as actors.
Sorry.
As actors?
Yes.
Okay. So I'm an actor too. Are you guys from Tombstone? No. Really? How did you get into doing this?
I
why 10 years ago and kept doing it.
Yeah. Did you like audition for it?
No.
How do you get this job?
God asked to do it.
Really?
Applying, if we're hiring, then you get hired. The city pulls and stuff.
Did you want to be an actor, or you just fell into this?
I fell into it. I mean, it seemed like a fun idea at the time, you know? But here I am.
That's awesome.
The animal trainer at the San Diego Zoo for 30 years.
Really? So you were in entertainment.
What's that?
You were in entertainment, and you just got...
I started acting, doing Old West comedy back 10 years ago, yeah, and I filmed that.
That's awesome. Do you love what you're doing, or what do you want to do?
Absolutely. I'm a historian. This is all about what I love right now.
How many shows a day do you guys do?
3 or 4, sometimes 5. It's really busy.
How do you deal with the heat?
We just suffer. As you can see, we deal with it, yeah.
Yeah? Is there only one cast? Or are there like understudies and stuff?
There's 11 of us right now.
Yeah. Really?
11 cast.
Rotate.
That's so cool. Do you love your job? Will you stay with doing it for a while?
It's awful. No, I'm just kidding. Same hand.
That's so cool. Did you guys have to stop for the pandemic, or have you just been going the whole time?
No, we stopped for 2 months.
Really? That's awful. Well, that's so cool that you guys can keep going now, though.
Yeah.
Yeah? Thank you so much. I really enjoyed it. Thank you. As an actress, I have so many questions about what I just saw, and they were nice enough to answer a few of them, but I have so many more. That's an actual hearse. It's a real hearse, and they used to display the dead bodies in a funeral parlor window. Wow. That's fine. I'm fine. We're leaving Tombstone. We had a good time, huh?
It was cool.
It was pretty cool. Everything's closing down now. I think we're gonna go back to Bisbee?
Yeah.
Yeah? He bought a cool shirt. I was on the fence about buying these boots, and then I didn't, and then it was too late. Whoa!
That's a shirt.
You're gonna be so pimped out.
Psychedelic cowboy.
That's a brand right there. Yeah. I think that could be your rapper name. So, because the hot water wasn't working in our shower, we got upgraded from this.
This is nice.
Yeah, very nice. We were very happy with it, except for the hot water. We got upgraded to the Oriental Suite, which is this.
Get a fireplace. Get a fireplace.
Wow. Not that we'll be using a fireplace, but look at this.
This is freaking bad.
I thought this was it. I thought this was gonna pull out bed or something. Look. Wow. Ballin'. We're having a great time. I think we're gonna stay an extra night. We're having too much fun. Nowhere else, I'd rather Bisbee.
Wow. Ain't that the truth?
This is cute as hell.
This is amazing.
Look at the wallpaper. Look at the fireplace. Look at the television. Whoa. It just got serious. Best 4th of July ever. Show them our view. Wow. People taking a tour. Hi! That's hilarious. You're now on our YouTube. Totally forgot to vlog. Found a vegan burrito. And Devin is getting a vegan pastry. And by the way, I just wanted to point out, we have been wearing masks whenever we're like in close contact with people, and when we go in like stores and stuff. Just want to clear that up. But we're having fun. We decided to stay another day. We changed hotel rooms again because we're staying another night, and the one that we got upgraded to yesterday was only comped for that night. So it was cute, and I'm excited. I think we're gonna stay in Bisbee. There were no fireworks last night that we could see. That's okay. We don't really care about 4th of July. What did you get?
The best banana good cake.
Wow.
Good cakes right there.
The hotel room that we switched to. I told Devin that he looks like a guy named Chad going golfing today.
You guys want to go golfing?
Sure, Chad. This is it. This a cute room.
It's simple. My daddy owns a golf course.
We stayed in three different rooms in the same hotel. Butt toucher!
We are going on a mine tour. Baby, what's a mine?
A mine? It's not yours. Get it?
Well, do you think the seven dwarfs live here?
I don't know. Are they miners?
I think, yeah, that was their job.
Oh, whoa.
I wonder if we're gonna see them. Maybe they're working. What'd you call me?
For your sexy construction work.
I already know. Going on a choo-choo.
Choo-choo. Yeah. Oh, look, it matches.
The mine tour, and now we're going to an RV park. Why are we going to an RV park?
See how much it costs. Just curious.
So his dream is to
live in a van.
In an RV, right?
Yeah. Same thing.
So maybe when you finally get your RV, we'll make videos about that.
Definitely will.
That view is crazy. It's so red.
It's red, whoa.
Look at those butterflies. Look at these butterflies. Whoa. They're black, I've never seen that before. Goth butterflies. Bisbee is like completely dead. There's nobody out on the street, barely. Everything's closed. We're gonna go take a tour, but I don't think any of the restaurants or anything are open. It's pretty though.
We're going on a tour.
Yeah, late night.
Late
night
tour.
We just found out that we're gonna see some ghosts.
Oh yeah, I'm scared.
I'm excited.
Whoa.
This blue house was owned by one of our local artists. She bought it. It was pretty dilapidated. She's restored it. Everything's up to code. But from time to time, her lights will flicker on and off. This one here, they leave. Everything's locked down tight. They come home. Windows are wide open. So when I came back from vacation, I'm doing my tour. See where the light's on in the window? From that window, we had a head come out, stare at us, go back in. Come out a little bit further. Go back in. I'm sitting here watching this while this is happening.
Whoa.
So anyways,
look.
See?
Nope.
Anyways, I'm just sitting where you are with the birthday boy sitting. I asked her, you guys see what I'm seeing? What are you seeing? I told him, watch that window.
Did you get that on tape?
Happened three times. She goes, can we just leave this area? Not a problem, honey. Where the stairs would continue up, we get a dark figure that hangs out over there. We get a lady in white in the tall grass. And over here by this rock wall, we get children a lot.
Okay, well that's fine.
Ready, guys?
Ready.
Whoa. Thank you.
We're a ghost tour.
That's right.
So we're actually done with the tour, right? But she's just letting us hang out, showing us around. Got to meet some locals.
Yep. Nice pew.
What else did we see?
Spookiness.
It's pretty spooky.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure that I saw a shadow figure, be it a human or something else that's, you know, unknown. But, you know, I saw it. Spooky.
The guy, so this, like, little area with the stairs, a guy that was on a tour jumped out, and she took a bunch of pictures of him. And in the first one, there was nothing, right?
The rods.
And then all of a sudden, these, like, light rods started showing up in pictures.
Yeah, yeah,
but not
she
really.
Did it in front of
so
us.
So we finished our tour, and now we're at the place where we bought the tour, right?
Yeah.
And they have a restaurant.
They do everything here.
And we got
zucchini. Zucchini sticks.
Zucchini sticks.
And pasta.
And pasta.
They're accommodating the whole kilo of vegan
it's
shit.
It's like almost midnight too, huh?
Yeah, they don't give a fuck. They're badass.
They literally just stay open as long as they have customers.
BTC.
And we were saying, like, our tour guide was so, like, chill and casual. Like, even after the tour was over, she just let us stay on the golf cart while she, like, went and did other stuff.
Yeah, she's nice. She's awesome. She tried to take us to see the javelina, but we didn't see any javelinas up at the end of the mountain, you know?
What's a javelina?
A war pig.
I would have liked to see that. It sounds pretty scary, though. And then, so I guess, like, the people who do the tours here also, what do you call it? Like Uber.
Oh yeah, the golf cart Uber?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, stay out of Bisbee Uber.
They pick up people and give them rides, and they do food deliveries. So we just went along for the ride, and like, she picked up this guy to drive him around, and he bought me a beer.
Mm-hmm. Pay it forward.
And then she picked up another guy who showed us his house, and he said he pays $300 in rent.
It's pretty crazy after, you know, paying New York and LA prices for something.
We were saying we really hope this place doesn't get like taken over by people who like catch on to how cool it is and they just like jack up all the prices.
I think they're starting. They were sounding like they're starting to kind of.
That's really sad. Like, cause I never knew about this place, so it'd be great if it could just stay this like little cool gem, that's in, you know, the middle of nowhere, but can't have anything nice. That was really fun. I'm really glad we did that.
It's all small businesses.
When we got in the golf cart, she was asking us, "Do you guys want more like?" I just scratched my face.
Whoa.
She was asking us, do you guys want more, like, history or, like, ghost stories? And I was like, before anyone could answer, I was like, ghost stories! And she told us a lot. It was really fun. We got some history, too.
History and ghost stories. Historical ghost stories.
It was pretty fun. Definitely recommend if anyone comes here, you do the ghost tour. And ask for Dorothy. Dorothy was badass.
She's cool.
She's found a game.
Exploding kittens. Look at that.
Do they actually explode?
They can.
I don't want them to.
No, you don't want, I don't want either. That's the whole point.
We came back to Tombstone because I couldn't stop thinking about the boots. I decided I'm gonna get them. They're actually on sale, but they're still kind of pricey. But they're so cute. And they are my size. I'm gonna get them. I got a cool Tombstone shirt. It's actually a kid's shirt, but it's sparkly and it's pink. Yeah. What'd you get?
I got javelina socks.
What's a javelina?
I guess they're rodents, but I thought they were pigs. I guess they're rodent pigs.
Those are pretty unique.
They're pretty cool.
Those are pretty snazzy.
I would definitely wear the hell out of them.
Awesome. Hey man, what's up? Do you know where the graveyard is? We want to go to the graveyard. Can you give us a ride?
Boot Hill Graveyard.
We're here, and you're going to meet a Mr. Johnson. Now, Mr. Johnson bought a horse. The horse was stolen. He didn't steal it, but it was stolen, and he got hanged by mistake.
Whoa.
Oops. Now, over here, we have Lester Moore. He's the one that got it with the 44.
Oh, wow.
No less, no more.
Whoa.
Now, you know, that's a funny, silly saying, and a lot of people laugh at that. And they think, well, that guy's just a joke. Well, he's not. He was a Wells Fargo agent back then, and he lived...
Most of these people killed each other.
James Hickey, he was shot in the left temple by Claiborne for his over-insistence that they drink together. Hey, bro, want to go out for a drink?
No.
That's what? Really? Shot, robed, burned, graffitied, and mistreated. Please, I'm almost there. Doyle Harden, funeral parlor. Why go around half dead when you can... What the hell is that?
We are at the Wild Horse Restaurant in
Patagonia. Well, that's in South America. This is in Arizona.
We found a veggie burger. So we need a veggie burger. We're the only ones here.
Yep, the old people left.
She said, I don't know where they are. They didn't tell me where they were going to be. We're all fascinated. We really want to see one, but it seems like everybody who actually sees them thinks they're like pests. We're going to adopt one and domesticate it. Frederick the Javelina. We want to see a Javelina. We want to touch.